And City winless in six games away from Exploria Stadium coming into this. Here's Erso. Backs up the Red Bull defense, able to lay this off and a chance. Torres puts it off the post and in. And Orlando City strikes first at Red Bull Arena.
That's a mistake by Kyle Duncan, misjudged it. And the play was on, and Erso does a terrific job holding the ball up in traffic. There's the goal, a little bit fortuitous. I think Carlos Coronel got a piece of it off the far post and into the goal.